We're just praying God's word today. Thank God. Hallelujah. Praise him in the scriptures. Let's all stand together if we will. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And in your mind, if you can just envision some of the scriptures, hallelujah, and see if your heart will identify with them, such as, I would bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continue to be in my mouth. Hallelujah. My soul shall make its boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Hallelujah. It says also, O magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. An easy one to envision, the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to do what? Lie down. Hallelujah. Oh, if we just meditate on the scriptures, we'll feel our strength. Hallelujah. Psalms 119 says, great peace have they that love thy law, and nothing shall offend them. Hallelujah. Proverbs 15:13, a merry heart maketh a cheerful countenance, but by sorrow of the heart is the spirit broken. Hallelujah. Jeremiah said in 15:16, thy words were found, and I did eat them. And thy word was unto me the joy and rejoicing of my heart. I'm called by thy name, O Lord of hosts. How many realize that? What the word of God can do for you. Hallelujah. Thy words were found, and I did what? Eat them. And thy word was unto me the joy and rejoicing of my heart. Hallelujah. Let's give God some praise today verbally. Hallelujah. The fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his name. Hallelujah. Bless your name, Father. Hallelujah. We praise you today. Hallelujah. For you are the Almighty God, the everlasting Father. Hallelujah. The King of all glory. Hallelujah. We enter into your house, your place with thanksgiving. We stand before you with praise. We are thankful, Father. We will bless your name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You blessed us with good things, with life and abundance. Hallelujah. You blessed us, Father, with abundance and peace. Glory to God. What can we give to you for all of these good things you've done for us? Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, for your word declares that we are even healed in your name because of the stripes of Jesus. Hallelujah. We open our mouths and we declare what you have done for our souls. Hallelujah. The Lord has done good things. Hallelujah. And for that I'm glad. Hallelujah. Bless his name forevermore. Today, Father, as we go forth in your name in this service, you receive the glory. You receive all of the honor in every word and every deed that's spoken in the name of Jesus. We love you today. We thank you for the salvation that's in Jesus, our Lord. Hallelujah. There is no other name under heaven given whereby man must be saved except the name of Jesus. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. God bless you. Hallelujah. We're in the hands of our ministers. God bless you.
You satisfy me. You satisfy me. All right. This morning that you make all things new in our lives, Lord God. Everything broken, Lord God, has already been made new, Lord God, in our lives, Lord God. And we just tap into that this morning, Lord God. We just receive that this morning, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. You make all things new, yes, you. Such freedom I have found.